The ubiquitous presence of hematophagous avian mites threatens the poultry industry majorly in Asia and Europe. This leads to huge economic loss and welfare-related issues worldwide. According to studies by the layer industry experts, the productivity losses are seen up to 0.57 euros per hen per year and can climb up to 2.5 euros in high infestations. Likewise, the recent review indicated that the prevalence of the mites was higher in layer hens, 85.2%, than in broilers, 0.6%. Dermanyssus gallinae, Ornithonysus sylviarum, and Ornithonysus bursa are common species of poultry mites across the world. It feeds on hens occasionally at night and hide in crevices during daytime to avoid acaricide treatment, facilitating its persistence between flocks. Mites are frequently dispersed via egg flats, crates, coops, or by personnel going from house to house or farm to farm. Avian mites are of both veterinary and medical concerns due to their potential roles as vectors for bacterial and viral pathogens. The combination of chemical and physical treatment to control mite burden in poultry farming may reduce the risk of developing acaricides resistance. Even though chemical control of poultry red mites is debated, it remains the dominant method at the commercial farms. The acaricidal treatments can only give limited or short period relief to the birds, mainly due to difficulties associated with the effective application and emergence of resistance. Bird welfare is key in achieving good profits. Poultry red mite can cause various problems that lead to reduced growth rate of poultry and lower egg production by as much as 20%. Poultry red mite can lead to lesions in meat, poor eggshell integrity, and egg spotting. Limiter, our novel innovation. The solution to this problem is a stable combination of plant-derived oils designed on a pragmatic approach of reducing mites through a multi-pronged strategy. Gustatory avoidance, in which the mites are sickened by the taste due to the presence of phytoactive compounds in the circulating blood. Olfactory repellency, in which mites are repelled by the smell of vaporized compounds from the skin. Internal toxicity. If the mites feed on the treated birds, it leads to hyperstimulation of muscle cells by binding acetylcholine receptors, which ultimately results in paralysis and death of red mites. The key elements of the natural solution are derived from eucalyptus oil, camphor, and basil herb extracts. It makes Limiter easy to use and one of the safest, efficient products in the market. The first week of treatment ensures mites' death or escape into their hideouts. In the second week of non-treatment, newly hatched and previously starved mites come towards the chicken for blood feeding. In the third week of treatment, rest of the mite stages are exposed to Limiter-treated birds. The effective protocol for controlling mite infestation is using 150 milliliters per 1,000 liters of drinking water for 2 weeks within 1 week interval. Limiter is a phytogenic alternative to control mite danger at the farms. Use Limiter for sustainable management of poultry mites.